channel once again. So today I am here with a haul video, and it's a random haul. Like nowadays, I always buy from Amazon and other websites, Flipkart and all, but this time something happened. Like, I haven't opened the packages. This is the first time that I haven't opened the packages, and I'm going to do a haul video. Like, I'll be opening it in front of you, and then we are going to see what's there in the boxes. And one more thing, like, why I couldn't open the packages, because I was so busy pani bharne mein. Yeah, I was so busy in storing the water, because here in Chennai the water shortage of water is there, and there is a limited timing. So I was so busy in storing the water for my other stuffs and all, so I couldn't open the packages. So nevertheless, it's a good sign. Like, for the first time ever on YouTube, I'll be doing an unboxing without where I haven't opened the packages, because earlier in all my haul videos I would have opened the packages, I have seen the products, and that's it. So let's get started. The first product that I got is from Amazon, and it says the packaging. So it's open, I don't know why. It's from a brand called Let's Shave. Yeah, that's the website, letsshave.com. I thought it would come in some other packaging, but I didn't expect this. Anyways, earlier, a few months back, I started shaving my face, and at that time I used some other razor for shaving my face, and I got it from Amazon. And what happened, like, I don't know what is the reason, like whether it was the fault of the razor or my hormonal imbalance, I have no idea. Like, that time I shaved my face maybe twice or thrice, and what happened, whenever I shaved all around my chin and my peach fuzz area, many rashes used to come. They were like pimples, but that's the reason I stopped shaving my face. But then what happened, from the app Smitten, I got one razor from this brand called letsshave.com, and I used that single razor I think twice or thrice, and it did not give me any bumps or it did not give me any rashes. So I thought, like, and you know, whenever you shave your face, like, it's smooth canvas to work makeup on. So I thought I'd give it a try. So this time I got this Let's Shave razors. Let me just show you. It's for ₹5.99, and in ₹5.99 you get I think 5 razors, and these are the razors. It has a cap here, and that's the razor. I really liked it, and that's the reason I got it. Like, one razor you can use twice or thrice. So I got full 5 packs. So this is the first product. Let's go to the second product that I got. Now, the second product is from a brand called The Beauty Co. And I came across this brand on Nykaa as well as on Amazon. They have many face masks as well as shampoos, conditioners, everything. And but why I got this specific shampoo, because actually the price of the shampoo is ₹599, if it is visible on my Sada Hua camera. But I got it for rupees just ₹199. Now there is a page called I forgot the page's name. What is the name? I forgot it. I'll just mention it here, because you can follow that page, and there whenever there is a deal on Flipkart or Amazon or Myntra, she just posts on her stories. And yeah, that's how I came to know about this amazing offer that you can get this shampoo for ₹199. I just went ahead and ordered it. It's the apple cider vinegar shampoo, and yeah, it's 300 ml of bottle. So of course everybody should go for this offer. For $199 you are getting a shampoo from a reputed brand. What else do you need? So that's the second product. Now the third product, this is from Last Forest Enterprise Private Limited. Now this is not a PR parcel, let me just tell you, let me just be clear. Now if you have seen my Ooty shopping haul, then you might have known about the brand called Last Forest. And Last Forest, they make many types of, you know, soaps, handmade soaps and everything. And this time we ordered shampoo and conditioner. So I had really difficult time in taking out the products from the Last Forest parcel, because it was so messy. Like inside this, I cannot show you because I threw everything in the dustbin, but you know, this type of paper cuttings were there, and it totally ruined my bedroom. Like it is everywhere right now. So anyways, there is some mistake, I think. Like as far as I know, I ordered a shampoo and conditioner, but only the conditioner came, and this is from the brand called Soul Tree. Now when we search for Soul Tree on Google, their website was the Last Forest one. So I have no idea like whether they are from the same house or not, but only the conditioner came. It's a Soul Tree hair conditioner, hibiscus and henna. Now I think the order was placed by my hubby, and he can only tell me like what he did. Like there are most of the times he forgets things. So this is the conditioner that came, and along with it came a Shikakai Pebble. Now this is a soap. It's honey and beeswax soap. Now I have no idea who ordered this, why he ordered this. Now this was from the Last Forest parcel, and last but not the least is my Smitten parcel. Yeah, I love Smitten and I keep on using it. Now again, this is, I just opened it right now and let me just see, it's making a hell lot of noise. So first and foremost, I got two sheet masks from the brand called Organic Harvest. So Organic Harvest has came up with their sheet mask. There are many variants, but I went like in their trial section, there were only these two, the Shine and Glow and the Skin Brightening, these two sheet masks that I got. And next, I got two face mask samples. This is from the brand called Just Herbs. One is Insta Glow and another is Petal Soft. Now, you know, Smitten deals with this type of travel size products where you can try them out and then buy. So yeah, I'm going to try this both face masks. I think it would give me just one shot. In one shot, it's going to be over. And why I went for a Smitten, like in their trial section, as you know, you can get 6 products for just ₹199. And from ₹199, what happens? ₹168 is refunded in your wallet, in your Smitten wallet. And next time when you buy, that ₹168 is, you can just use it from the shopping price or shopping cart, whatever you want to say it. So in fact, I got all these two sheet masks, these two face masks, I just got for ₹30 or ₹40. So that's not a great deal, that's a great deal, I must say. But why I went this time for Smitten is for this thing. I was looking for it for so long, but it was not coming on Smitten. It's from the brand called Twerk, and it's their 5% vitamin C glow booster exfoliating water. Now I was quite, you know, I was interested in trying this type of exfoliating water and all those stuff. Like, I was also looking for, I don't know if it's the same thing or not, I was looking for that Innisfree wine something peeling off something is there, but it is not available everywhere, it's out of stock, and so I think I'm going to use it. So that's the haul, that's the total haul with surprises and mess. Like, my whole room is totally mess right now. So that's it, guys. I hope you like this haul, and if you liked it, please 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 don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. So bye bye for now, and see you in my next video.